What was he doing up there? What was he even doing at the house?
And vandalizing other people's lawns.
Oh, Doug, he needs help. Can't you see that?
Someone has seen that. Someone who loves you very much. Your brother.
I'm sorry, Miss Gordon, isn't it? This really is not a good time for visitors.
Yeah, I couldn't disagree more. Josh has been waiting to see you all together. It's something he's been wanting for quite some time. If there's anything that you want to say, Josh, this is your chance.
Tell them to stop fighting.
Please, not now, okay?
Josh, tell them to count to three fingers.
He wants you to count to three fingers.
Well, that's what Uncle Chip said whenever he got in a fight with Aunt Pansy. You know, three fingers. How much liquor to put in your drink?
That's what Uncle Chip would say to Aunt Pansy.
Oh, my God.
Then he's really still here.
Josh, what is he saying?
Why can't they just talk? Why can't they just say what they're feeling?
He wishes you guys could just talk. It's been really hard for him watching his whole family fall apart. Over a lie.
What? What lie?
Josh, if you were really here, then I know you'll want what is best for us. For all of us.
Jed, stop it. You're not helping. It was too late to help me then, and I know you were trying, but you're not helping. You're not. It was me.
What?
The accident. It wasn't Dad's fault, Mom. It was mine. Dad wasn't even there. Dad was inside working. The driving lesson was over. Josh was begging for a turn riding, so I let him sit with me. Then he wanted to steer, and I kept telling him no, but...
I wouldn't listen. So I grabbed the wheel.
Stop, Devin, let me steer!